One thing, though, Mr. Smith.
Yeah?
Did I hear you say she's paying you?
You did.
I haven't got any money.
Don't worry. I'll look after you for free. In fact, you can help me look after her.
Great. You probably need all the help you can get. So I'll be your assistant.
Apprentice. You know, Tony, you're a fine young man. That's all.